No Goblin.
Ah, the city of Roundabout. The big twist. The city that always spins. If you can drive through here, you can drive through anywhere. Now, you might notice that things are a little peculiar around here. Well, that's because this is Roundabout. Everyone does things different around here. But I'm getting ahead of myself.
Hi there, Gio Riggio Manus?
Meet Giorgio Manos, the world's first revolving limousine driver.
Great. Well, I'll be the instructor for your limousine operator's test, so just keep things straight and quick, and this will be over ASAP.
If only our pal here could see inside Giorgio's head. See, there's only one way this chauffeur drives. And it's with a twist. Giorgio never stopped revolving. As a kid, Giorgio learned to move with the spin instead of fighting it. People, small obstacles, nothing could stop Giorgio from twisting and turning. Well, except for buildings, lampposts, you know, things taller than a limousine. But against everything else, unstoppable.
Well, I guess you passed. Barely. Here's your driving report. You'll get one of these after every ride. Enjoy the thrilling world that is the luxury transportation industry, I guess.
With a limo license, the world was Giorgio's oyster. Passengers everywhere would experience a true revolution in transportation. But at what cost?
Hey kid, the name's Mickey. Mickey the mechanic. I've never seen anyone drive like you just did at the DMV. Can you show me some more? I need a ride to my shop down the block. This spinning thing is even better from the inside.
Watch your step.
This is the future of transportation. Wow, kid. Have you ever thought of going pro? Look, if you ever want to take on the city, just come back to me. Hell, I'll even help you out with parts. You and me, kid, we could go all the way. Okay, you just met me, it's a little weird. But kid, seriously, think about it. I'll be right here at the garage.
Hi, driver? I'm sorry, my car is stuck at the stupid mechanics and my kid is late for school. Can you give her a ride there? Thanks.
Communicating silently was Giorgio's bread and butter. With just a quick look at the stare on that adorable bunchie, Giorgio knew they needed to make a detour.
Joey lives over there.
Alas, all good things must come to an end. Giorgio needed to get these bite-sized packers to school.
Let's take the bike truck to school. Can we keep going, please? Pretty please?
Fine.
This is the third time this week.
I'm heading to the school's baseball field. Oh, it's you. Yeah, so I teach both driving and baseball. You want to make a big deal about it? Those kids aren't going to base those balls themselves. Let's go, Giorgio. Yeah, I know. The school spends all this money on learning and buildings, but they can't even put a baseball stadium on campus. Priorities, am I right? It's worse than I thought. I don't know if what they're doing even counts as baseball. Okay, kids, listen up. Hey, listen up. I don't know what you're doing here, but in this town, we play baseball. You see this chauffeur here? Even Giorgio can play better baseball than you. Show him.
Giorgio had never used a limousine as a baseball bat before, but there's a first time for everything.
Second! Bring it home! Home run! Alright, kids, see? That's how you do it. Now get out there and give me 10 laps. Come on, move, move, move!
Yeah, my date down the road. Well, I mean, we're seeing a movie after, but, well, she's just meeting me. Oh gosh. Oh no. What if she's allergic to flowers? Damn it, Steve, I ruined everything.
Hi.
Hi. Let's go, driver. So, you like movies?
Yeah, movies are okay. You like movies?
Yeah, I love movies. What about you? Thanks. So, do I pay you now, or later, or do I- Whoa!
Thanks, Giorgio. Wait, you got a limo to drive us to the driving theater?
Damn it, Steve!
Giorgio was beginning to get the hang of this whole limousine for hire thing. Little did Giorgio know that a curveball was about to land in the back seat.
Thank you! You're Giorgio? Ah. Thank goodness you're here. I'm running a little behind. You see, Julia's wedding is at 11, not 1, so we need to book it. Let's go, Giorgio. Right on! Do you do this all the time? Spinning is fantastic!
Did you come up with this? You could call it Giorgio's turnover car. No, that's stupid. How about Balding Giorgio's spinning limousine?
Right here. Oh my gosh, you are just the bee's knees. Thank you so much. Hey, so I'm only in town for a little bit, but I could sure use a groovy driver like you to show me around. And hey, having someone in uniform take me for a spin around town would be a pretty groovy bonus, right?
Oh, bless you, my child. We appear to have something of a problem. I am meant to be joining two people in holy matrimony, but we appear to be missing the groom. We must fetch him, post haste. Oh, I knew this would be a bad one. This gentleman seemed disreputable from the start. Such a shame. The bride is such a peach. She could definitely do a lot better. I think I see him. Pull past him and I'll drag him in. Well, thank you, my son. This hungover wreck will marry the lovely Julia, and it's all thanks to us. No, no, I can't do this. New plan, Giorgio. I drop this wreck off in front of the church, and you drop me off at the bus stop up north. Sound reasonable? Oh, don't give me that judgmental stare. Would you marry these two if you were in my shoes? Well, I had a good run, I reckon. Well, what's done is done. Lord forgive me for abandoning my flock. Good luck to you, Giorgio. Well, I suppose it's time to move again. I hear the mountains are lovely this time of year.
Bonjour, Giorgio. No, no, I will not be riding with you today. I am, how you say, watching from afar. I have heard stories about a new driver with a certain je ne sais quoi. Care to show me your magics? Vinny? Where did you come up with such a novel idea?
Not again!
Aha! But how do you draw the car? Very clever, Giorgio. Running over the pedestrian, good or bad?
Good gracious!
Ho ho! That was all the information I needed, my foolish friend. A revolving chauffeur. Of course! It is brilliant! I'll be a celebrity! My gift to you, Giorgio, is that when I take over the world as the best revolving limousine driver, I will crush your precious limousine last. So long, sucker.
Maximilian for Giorgio Manos, please hold.
Hello there, my chatty chauffeur. I have a task that needs attending to in my suburban getaway. I do it myself, but I'm stuck in the city attending these blasted meetings.
If you could pop by and take care of a few things, everyone here at Maximilian Enterprises would be most grateful.
All wrong. What a solid gold. Gouty mustard. Boy, are those neighbors in my yard? This will not stand. Nobody messes with Charles Maximilian. What do non-millionaires trespass? Their mailboxes? Good. Take care of those mailboxes. Take care. I mean, run. Oh, you're already not doing it. Good show.
Fantastic, my revolving friend. If you're ever in the city of Roundabout, stop by my fantastic tower and say hello.
Hello.
glad you called. So, where are we going on our date? Okay, no pressure. How about we just start off simple? How about we go to the mall? It's just down the road. I heard it's the second biggest mall in Crowdy. It even has a food court. Come on, Giorgio. Let's get out of this car. Wow, a lot of space in this mall. This place has got everything. Let's get some food and some burgers. I love this place. Ducks, trees. I feel like I can really be myself here. Thanks so much, Giorgio. You're real special. Call me soon, okay?
Oh my goodness, you've come at just the right time. Shh. Look, it's an incredibly rare straight lurping hover eagle. Nobody's seen it in 50 years. Quick, we need to tag it before something bad happens. Follow that eagle. My God, look at that majesty. What a noble creature. Committee. We've got to stop them. I'm so sorry. It's the only way to protect our environment. Okay, I think that does it. Wow, look at that beautiful bird. Wow. Thank you, Giorgio. The Parks Department and nature thanks you.
Driver? Please to take me to the soccer, Chris? Yes, you've got it! Let us going, Georgie! Georgie, this is not right. Take me to soccer, miss. Hey, this is still not right. Are you playing a joke at me, Georgie? Soccer, Chris?
Boom, boom!
the soccer grass.
It took you too long, you carry yourself a driver.
Thanks to you, Georgie.
Hey! I'm glad you could pick me up. Could you give me a ride to the bus depot? Oh, Giorgio. I know. It's hard for me to go home too. But we can have this one last ride together. At least for now. Let's go, Giorgio. Remember that time we were at the park and that duck? Good times, Giorgio. You should come visit for a weekend. I hear they even have a new revolving guy, just like you. Well, he's pretty Canadian, but hey, you can't have everything, right? Yeah, just here at the depot. You know, you could come with me and move to the city. I mean, I'm sure you'd do swell in the big city, and I'd... Well, it's kind of selfish, but I'd really just like to have you all to myself, all the time. If you ever change your mind, give me a call. I'll be waiting, at least for a while.
Kid, you're a sight for sore eyes. Does this mean what I think it means? Fantastic! Well, kid, I think it's time we moved on to some bigger fish. Let me show you the way into the city. You're gonna love the city, kid. Fast streets, fat businessman wallets. I'm telling you, it's easy street. Oh yeah, the highway construction. Kid, it's time to break some rules. Ready to take your driving to another level? Nice work! Now, this last step is all up to you. Just drive through that tunnel to Roundabout City. Once you get through, come meet up with me. We'll take on this town together. I knew you'd come around, kid. Look, I've got the perfect plan. Just take me to Chinatown and I'll take care of the rest. Just follow the arrow, Giorgio. Man, this kid sometimes. Just up here in the alley, kid. Nice one. You and me, kid, we're gonna go far. Stick with me, and this city will be yours inside of a week. Leo! Just the man I need. I've got a job that only your hands are good for.
Again?
Hi, quick. Let's get going. I've gotta get to City Hall. It's a matter of life and death. Go! you mention it. Not really, like. But City Hall, that's 100% right. Perfect, let's do this.
Wake up, people! What's the matter? Turn off our art!
Thanks so much. We did good today. We did a real good thing.
Ah, hello again, my revolving fellow. I'm late for my inspection of the Maximilian Tower's construction site. Chop chop. Yes, this is coming along splendidly. I can't even see what that blasted mayor disliked. To the alley. Ah, Mr. Mayor, thank you for your discretion. This whole construction fatalities matter. I'm sure this fine suitcase will set things straight. Onwards, Jeeves. It's time for a well-earned vacation on my yacht. West Roundabout is so gaudy. I barely can stand passing through. Thank you kindly, Jeeves. I'll just wait here for my yacht. Tally-ho, pip-pip, cha-cha, and all that.
Hey,
you!
Oh, I'm so happy you made it out to the city.
As am I, Giorgio. Bonjour, Elizabeth.
Is this that Ronaldo guy that you were telling me about? Wait, how does he even hear what I'm saying?
None of that's important right now, young mademoiselle. What is important is that your revolving amour is trespassing on Ronaldo country.
Hey, Giorgio invented revolving. You think stealing it is gonna achieve anything? You'll never be as good as Giorgio.
Ho-ho! I'm already the best, and I'll prove it. Just try and beat me to Upper Roundabout. This shall be uproarious.
You've got this, baby. Teach this Eiffel turkey a lesson.
While the pedestrian right-of-way laws may be lax around about, destroying someone's car is tantamount to treason.
You are wasting your time here, Giorgio. Go back to the baby merry-go-rounds of the suburbs and leave us grown adults alone. Ronaldo, over and out.
It's okay. We made it here alive. Just hang in there, okay? Don't do anything rash. We got this, okay? Look at me. We got this.
Hey mate, thanks for the ride. I got a Bonza soccer game going up north. Yeah, mate. Up north? Take me for a ride up to the park? Cheers, mate. I was gonna chuck a sickie, but you know, I figure whatever. May as well play around. Yeah, just chuck the ball in one of those goals over there. Cheers, mate. Sweet as. Okay, mate, get me back to my place up the hill. I've got an S full of VB with my name on it. Mate,
You are a dead set legend. Cheers.
That we were gonna be driving up here. Yeah, I thought so. He's been calling me all day trying to figure out where you are. Come on, let's head back down to the city and find out what's up. I'll come with you. There's a back way you can take through the hills. I'll show you where to go. What's Mickey so excited about anyway? Babe? He's not getting you to do anything stupid, right? I know Ronaldo beat you, but you don't need to stupid stuff. You're just ace, babe! Later, Gator.
Okay, kid. My buddy Leo has just the thing to give you the edge on this Ronaldo creep. Look, kid. Trust me on this. It's in a container at the docks. I promised you you'd go far with me. And with this, nothing can stop you. It's primo stuff. Real chauffeur material. Over there, kid. Crash through those gates. I can't find this crate anywhere. Try the other side of the docks. Finally, pull up near this crane.
Watch the road, maniac!
Good. Leo better be right about this. Okay, kid, get us out of here. I got work to do. Okay, buddy, give me a few to figure out what to do with this magic dust. Once we get it in the system, you'll be unstoppable.
Hey, Cheese Weasel, I've got to get down at the memorial. The memorial? It's so happening, they haven't even built it yet. Go south. Just take the boats to the back entrance. My girl China's meeting me there. Man, China is supposed to meet me here. Let's try the statue. Not here. I can't believe that China don't care about this crystal van. This is bogus. Take me back to the mainland, homie.
It's
a hard day, but you can clearly dig it. You're my new wingman. Giorgio and Disco Sylvan are gonna go far.
Dude, the mechanic guy sent me. Mike? Michael? Mickey? Yeah, he wants to meet you at the top of the parking garage. Yeah, dude. Sweet. Parking garage. Mick said something about meeting him at the top. Dude, have you ever wondered what life would be like counterclockwise? Whoa, right? Yeah, you check out. Definitely not a narc. Alright, man, I got your pills. Take two of these, and you'll feel like a psychedelic unicorn blasting off into space. But wearing a limo suit. Yeah, think about that, man. Enjoy.
Hello, Giorgio! I'm your pal, Jeffrey! Make no bones about it, I'm excited to see you! I'm already running behind in the roundabout triathlon. Quick, get me to the front of the pack! Just because I have no lungs doesn't mean I'm waterproof. Go get a water upgrade! I sure am glad you're driving me. I don't have the bones for swimming. What? I can't make the same joke twice? Tough crowd. Oh my. My jangly legs are still so many places behind. Time to murder all runners. Excuse me, but please do run everyone over. After all, Giorgio, the joy of competing is the real reward. Take me to the finish! Yes, Giorgio! You did it! You're the best! Giorgio is number one! USA! USA! Wait. Where am I going? Oh boy.
Wow, kid. That stunt you pulled at the triathlon is all over the news. I've got one last thing for you before you take him on again. We can't beat him on the road, but I have something better than roads. Head to the plaza. Now, climb up that art thing. Statue? Whatever. Finally, modern art has a use. Here's the trick. Boost and jump. Ha! That's it, kid! With buildings, who even needs roads anymore? Okay, drop me off in that alley over there. Kid, listen closely. Take no prisoners on this punk. Whatever you have to do, do it. Just focus off the road and use that twist of yours to get the upper hand. You got this, champ. Finish him.
Giorgio, can we go somewhere private to chat? I know a place. Just follow my directions.
This place is super secluded. Just cut through the woods up here.
So, I saw you in the paper. You looked super strung out, like you've been taking some serious,
You could cut the silence with a knife.
Giorgio, just pull over here. Look, you mean a lot to me, but I can't stop worrying that the next time I see you, you'll be in a very flat coffin. I just can't take that kind of stress every time you drive. Beat Ronaldo, but beat him safely. Don't stoop to his level. Come home to me alive, okay?
Oh, you are back for, I believe you Americans call it, double or nothing.
If you're gonna beat this clown, then we're gonna be right there with you.
Let's go, kid.
Your petit fan club can't help you now. This time, loser has to stop driving. Forever.
Let's go, Giorgio!
Oh, you're even slower than last time! Easy as a cake!
Giorgio, he'll keep you on the roads, remember? Take an off-road. Head to the mountain.
But that's under construction! Giorgio, be careful!
You may be fast, Giorgio Manos, but I will always be the best!
Giorgio, look out!
Ah! Zut alors!
Ask Giorgio about the incident these days and you get a fistful of blank stares. Destroying a man's car is tantamount to treason. Yes, even if the guy behind the wheel is, and let's be honest here, a huge jerk. Mickey leaving was tough. Beth, however, hit the hardest. One thing is for sure. With everything collapsing, Giorgio did the one thing Giorgio does best. Drive. A wise man once said that time heals all wounds, but he never specified how long you needed. That's the trouble with wise men. They're never specific enough to be useful.
Hello, George. Oh, you're looking worse than me these days, and I'm a skeleton. Giorgio, you need to move on. Yes, maybe 6 months ago, you killed a man with your driving, and maybe the only person you ever loved left you forever. And yes, you're probably going to freeze to death in these mountains and become Giorgio the Skeleton. But you're out of Jeffrey medicine, Giorgio. I can't stand to see my pal Giorgio so down and unable to get more Jeffrey medicine. And, think of Beth. I bet your number one lady would love to hang out with your number one skeleton. You two were great together. Yeah!
do it for Beth. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! That's the spirit, pal! See, just like riding a bicycle. Well, step one, get a job. Step two, clean suit. Step three, get back Beth. It'll be great. And after that, we'll find Ronaldo and drink mimosas and reminisce about how you killed Earl. Too soon. Got it. First step is always the hardest. Yeah, we'll work on that whole thing later. For now, go find us some farm work. Do hurry. I'd like my bones back soon.
Don't get much call for you city folk over here on Pope Farms, that's for sure. Say, your twirling mahoovin' tomfoolery might actually come in handy around these parts. How about you go take in the crops for me? Oh no, I don't go in for modern machinery. You just go out in my fields and do your techno spinnery. I'll radio you if I need anything, okay? Just run over them there crops. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's a ticket. Now just do it till you fill up all week. Just drop that off at the silos and we're gonna call this a day. Nice, that's some real quality threshing. Good work, you hear? Ah, that's a good day's work right there. Haven't seen a day like that since 1954. Now, you see, back then, kids knew the value of a good day's work. Nowadays, you're more likely to see them lollygagging at the discotheque or lounging around at those godforsaken malls. Well, you know, I don't want to talk your old ear off. You clearly got some place to be. Thanks again. Now, what'd you say your name was?
Giorgio Manos was back, and this time, it was personal.
Well, bless you, my child. I thought I'd be lost out here forever. Oh, I moved congregations. I'm a countryman now. My audience is awaiting me. Head to the church. Oh, what an unusual candy.
Hello, Cristio. Hey, Giorgio, what's up with the scaredy bones?
I can't take this. Get it to the graveyard.
Hmm.
fact, it compels you!
Oh, right. Like you'd bury all the skeletons. Fine, fine, okay, I'll go. See you soon, Giorgio!
See you even sooner, priest!
Yes, yes. I'm just going to take a long constitutional. Many thanks to you, I think.
Time this week.
Why, hello there, limousine driver. What a pleasure it is to meet you for the first time. I appear to have lost my important business things. Yes, my important business things are everywhere. They're probably even on the rooftops by now. But I doubt a normal limousine driver like you could get them. Jump on top of buildings? I am shocked! What a revelation! Yes, I'm picking up all my business things! Don't look back here! Okay, I've seen enough. I'm done with business! Take me to the junkyard at the edge of town.
Watch the road, maniac!
I have a secret, kid. It's me, your old pal Mickey. I was just testing to make sure it was you. Look, kid, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to push you. I've been thinking about it, and you should drive the way you want to drive. There's more to life than revolving. See, I saved this from the shop back in the city. Go make a clean start, and, well, don't make the same mistakes I did.
Hi. Okay, I have a surprise for both of you. The last few months have been the happiest of my life. Will you marry me?
Yes, of course, yes!
Okay, so the next surprise. We're getting married now. On our way to our honeymoon. To the airport, Giorgio.
What? Okay. Let's go, Giorgio.
But who's going to marry us?
Well, I will, of course. I am the town preacher, after all. What a step. Do you take this kid to be your husband, even if he's lame? Or pathetic, or he is a jerk for the rest of time?
I do.
Kid, the same thing, but reversed for this wonderful lady you're about to marry.
I do.
Husband and wife, you may now kiss upon each other.
Oh my, she looks just like you.
Wow, we wrapped the whole life milestone thing up nice and smart. Thanks, Giorgio. Let's go to Hawaii to celebrate.
Yay!
Oh, my guitar hair.
Why, yes, it is I again, Charles Maximilian. I'm just famished, but I can't leave just yet in my private jet, thanks to this ridiculous air show. Care to bring me some of Roundabout's finest air catering? Thank you, my city savior. Pick me up the most expensive sandwich you can find. A ham whey, you say? Now that sounds like a sandwich king. Bring that back.
Okay. The Roundabout Air Show is renowned for the amazing ballet of aluminum and avgas. Unfortunately for Giorgio, the air is inspirational.
Giorgio, I'm so glad I found you. I've got some serious heat after me. I did a real bad thing, Giorgio. Can you take us somewhere where we can lay low for a while? Don't take the main roads. They'll be looking for me. Is there a back road you can take me on?
Giorgio, this is the police. Pull over. We just want to ask some questions.
Ah, how did they find me? My disguise was foolproof. Get rid of them, Giorgio.
Giorgio!
Wow, is he gonna be okay?
Soon after the accident, the police had formed Giorgio Operations, or GIOP for short, a squad with one mission, put Giorgio Maddox behind bars.
It's okay. I heard about Ronaldo. Oh, this place is fantastic, Giorgio. No one will think to look for me at the world-famous Roundabout Falls. Waterfalls are not art. Her? Oh, I saw her on the news too. Were you guys a thing? Well, if I see her at the falls, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Giorgio.
Giorgio
there, driver. Could you take me to the roundabout train station, eh? Oh, I'm sorry, eh? I didn't mean to cause a kerfuffle. I'm just trying to get to the train station, eh? Oh, I'm still new to this revolving thing. Take it easy, eh? What? No, this is my first time in this limousine. What are you getting at, you hoser? Are all the drivers in your country this rude? I don't think it out of your way. Such a big city. We don't have anything like this back home. Some fast driving, and so friendly too. Oh, I've seen her. She was the nice young lady at the fair. Well, we had no idea how to get around, so she showed us how to get to all the stalls, and she won me this here prize. So anyway, mustn't be late for my train now, so goodbye.
What is it, kid? You had a barely passable Canadian passenger drop a clue about Beth's location? Well, what are you waiting for? Let's go, Giorgio.
She could be anywhere in the fairground. Try over near the pirate ship. We need more height. Jump on those carousels. Wait, I think I see something.
Okay, Manos, nowhere to run. Stop with the spinning and start with the stepping out of the car.
Looks like we've got a good old-fashioned destruction derby on our hands. Now, kid, listen up. 3-1 ain't great odds. I have a plan, though. Just keep them off us as long as you can while I get ready.
Bolts. Take that over there. All set.
Kid, the only way we're gonna win is if I punch those cars out myself. I didn't become a mechanic just to fix cars, you know? With these Limorama special gloves, I'll be able to hold the police back while you go and find Beth. Let me out here. You want a piece of me, cops? Let's go.
Hey, Cheese Weasel, it's Disco Sylvan. I said I'd be your wingman, and I meant it. That Beth cat you're looking for, she's over by the cable cars. I mean, Disco Sylvain would never ride a cable car, but... Oh, you want directions. Right this way, Giorgio. Jump across the ice. You might be able to head her off.
Manos, this is the Gina. You're on thin ice. We won't stand for this cold shoulder. Giorgio, you... frozen... son of... Damn it!
The cable car station is real close now. Okay, Cheese Weasel. This is as far as I can take you. Disco Sylvain don't do heights. These dancey shoes stay firmly on the ground. Oh yeah. Go chat with the ranger. I'll be in town with Mrs. Disco Sylvain if you need anything. Go get her, champ.
Giorgio couldn't believe that was so close. Just one perilous illicit stood in the way of righting what had gone wrong.
Thank goodness you finally came. I thought the rescue team would never arrive. And you aren't the rescue team. Damn it, Stacy, you're gonna be trapped here. Unless... Hey, you want to do some more work for the Parks Department? Oh, thank you so much. Well, we had a bit of a structural problem with the cable cars. Well, the cable bit. I hear that's kind of important. We need to get to the top and shut off those cable cars.
The thought of Beth being caught in an emergency to what would normally be a routine saving people in distress ride.
Cable cars. We're not going to get any credit, of course, but we saved some lives at least. Oh, you mean her?
Giorgio knew that this was it. One last ride, and one very special passenger.
Yeah, I need to head to Roundabout Gorge. Giorgio! Sorry, I didn't call. Things just got so, well, you know, with death and the police and... I'm sorry, Giorgio. I panicked and you disappeared and, well, here we are. So, yeah. I was gonna go to Roundabout Gorge. Do you wanna take me?
Would you watch where you're going?
Oh!
This is the most time to win!
Still.
No,
spinning.
Why are you watching?
Giorgio, you need to stop for a second. Giorgio, stop! I thought I would be okay with this, but. I just can't deal with all this twisting and turning around everything. Can you just be straight with me? Can we at least start there? Giorgio, even just for a few seconds? See? You're doing it! Kinda. It's okay. Keep going!
Giorgio's struggle. Driving straight felt wrong. Awkward. Like a really bad $2 glove.
You can't escape. Accept your limitation, Monos.
Giorgio.
Cool it, men. Hold your fire. The hostage is leaving the vehicle. Ma'am, just walk over here and, ma'am?
Well, if I'm gonna do this, then I'm at least riding in the front. Look, Giorgio, I'm sorry. Just be you, okay? After all, that's the Giorgio that I fell for. You know, I heard that in Tijuana, they have a 4-lane roundabout. That sounds like a fun time. Come on, let's go! We've got the police behind us, the border in front of us, and a whole lot of spinning in the way. Let's go, Giorgio!
Now I bet you're wondering what happened to everyone after all of that tomfoolery. Well, Jeffrey returned to his home planet. Rinaldo died. I thought we made that pretty clear. There was that explosion and the news. Remember? Mickey survived his altercation with the demolition derby, moved to the UK, and became a huge famous mechanic guy. He even started his own band in the late 80s. And Beth and Giorgio, well, that's a tale for another day.
Here, the Tijuana could get up to 120 degrees in September. We should probably get AC installed. Okay, I spy with my little eye something beginning with G. Man, you're no fun. Oh man, you think we'll drive past the big taco? Giorgio, come on. It's a 40-foot taco with a taco restaurant inside. How can we not stop there for a break? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Giorgio. Come on. You think we should change our names to throw the police off our trail? I could be Luciana, the vivacious astronaut dancer, and you could be, Giorgio, my astronaut dancer chauffeur, who is secretly a 5-star fondue chef. It's a foolproof plan.
I found ya. Oh, you're never gonna be alone again, eh? Okay, we're gonna get married there, huh? And we're gonna play lots of games, and we're gonna eat lots of maple syrup, and I don't know where the moose is, but we'll find him too, and we'll have a good old little party with our moose friend there, and then we'll move into a nice house, and we'll have some kids, and this is getting weird, isn't it? Because you're not even, first of all, you're a dog, and that's weird, but you're also an inanimate object, and biologically, it just can't function that way. So, now it's just awkward then. But, hey, I'm glad you're back. Hey, oh, I love you. I missed you then, huh? Ah, okay.
Yeah, we'll use that timing. That's, I think that is...
maple leaf for life.